Hey guys, what's going on? Today we got a new player program card, the 85 Diamond Kerry Wood, someone who is looking for a couple more relievers to round out, the bullpen. This is a perfect card to come out, and he's fantastic. I got to play with him a little bit and doing the moments, and his pitch combination is really, really good, so I'm excited to get him, just like the Granderson and whatnot. So if you have a free-to-play team or you're looking to start out, this is a perfect opportunity to get yourself a really good reliever, especially if you didn't take Dennis Eckersley in the four cards at the beginning of the game. So let's go ahead and take a look at the Kerry Wood right now. So again, you just go to player programs here. Again, for people that don't really know and they're just kind of struggling to get to all this stuff, at the main screen of this, you just go to Kerry Wood right here, go down to him here, and here is his player program. So these are all the things that you're going to get while trying to unlock him. So if you go to moments, and you can just go to moments right here and just click each one and do one. The only one that gave me quite a bit of trouble was the perfect save. You got to strike out three batters. You can't walk or give up a hit. So it is a little tough, but it's not very difficult. Once you get it done, it's it. And then after that, just a reminder that doing all these will not give you him. You have to do one other thing. So I did exchange relief pitchers, not realizing that it wasn't 10. So I've just got to, tally strikeouts with relief pitchers or tally a save with a Cubs pitcher. Easiest one is to play CPU, defeat the Cubs on all-star difficulty or higher. That's the easiest one to do. So I'm just going to do it while grinding events. So let's take a look at the card now, as again, he is an 85 overall with 106K per 9. Obviously, that fastball at 96 is fine. The 12-6 curve to go with it with an 82 mile per hour. Cutter at 91, and then the slurve. I found the slurve this year has been really, really good for strikeout pitches, especially on opposite-handed hitters, obviously. So if you were playing, or if you were facing a righty with him, you'd strikeout pitch with a slurve is really, really good in from my experience so far with the game. So again, very easy card to acquire. I love this aspect of MLB The Show. And just a heads up, if you haven't done some other ones, this screen right here, the player program screen, to show you guys where to go. Again, for beginners, you just go to player programs right here, and you'll see all the ones right here. So you'll have one of these four when you start. I picked Dennis Eckersley because I had a couple of good other options. I've heard Pudge isn't really very good, and then Eddie Matthews, same thing. I've seen that, it's been kind of disappointing. Eckersley has been fantastic for me as my closer. You can also get this 83 overall George Brett. Again, if you just click on it, it'll show you exactly what you need to do. It's just showdowns and whatnot mostly, but it'll give you a free 83 overall first baseman, and then also the first inning player program, Curtis Granderson, that you all probably have. He's fantastic, so keep that in mind as well. But no, Kerry Wood, I'm really excited to get to play with him again, get to play with him online, as when I was doing the moments, his pitches are just fun to use. So again, guys, thank you for watching. If you haven't subbed already, there'll be daily MLB and NHL content. I do appreciate it. Give the video a like if you did like it, and I'll see you guys next time.